Left click and drag a box over units to select them.
Good job.
Right click here to move your selected units. Move your mouse here to scroll the screen sideways. Right click on this enemy unit to attack.
Very good.
Click down here on the minimap to quickly navigate back to your castle.
Good job.
Click on this miner. Right click the statue to begin praying. Praying gathers mana, which is used to build more advanced units, research technologies, and use abilities. Right click on a gold mine to gather gold.
Very good.
Your gold, mana, and population are shown here. Click the icon below to build a Swordwraith unit.
Very good.
The Swordwraith is a basic infantry unit. Once finished training, he will appear from the castle gates. A Spearton is attacking! Click here to garrison your units inside the castle.
Excellent.
Your units will now run to the safety of your castle walls. Click on the archery range building. Click the icon below to build a castle archer.
Nice work.
Each building contains different technologies and upgrades which must be researched to enable them. Hit the defend button below to send out your units.
Very good.
Use your forces to defend against the invading spirit. For a full list of commands, click Escape or P for pause menu. Your objective is to destroy the enemy statue before they destroy yours. Good luck. Thank you.
slave to my babies, and I will wait no more. Now you will feel the wrath of the Chaos Empire.
Today we come together representing each of the rebel nations to offer a truce. We wish to join your order, Empire. Clearly, there is a bigger threat that we cannot face alone. That monster was right. All we've been doing for years is making ourselves weak. Today, we can unite and share this new land, so none shall live as rebels again.
Spartans, go!